Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, or if you're new, hello, my name is Donna, nice to meet you. This is my second video today. I'm just catching up on a few videos. So today is a glossy box order. I haven't shown my last two previous months of glossy box. They'd never got a great deal of views, and plus because it was Christmas and I had a lot of hauls and things to Christmas themed videos, I didn't really have time or felt I had time to do them. I'm now getting to the stage where I'm a little bit limited with lockdown and everything. I can't go out and do shopping. I'm a bit limited of videos to record. So my glossy box came today. So I thought, you know what, I'm just going to do a glossy box video. It's a video out there if anybody's interested. Then glossy box is a monthly subscription. It costs me £8 a month and then £3.75 postage. They do say now they start at £10 a month, but whether or not that is, because I bought the 12-month subscription plan, so it worked out cheaper the longer, because you could do 3 months, 6 months, and then 12 months. Because I did the 12-month, I got it for £8. I'm not sure what they are now, but that is what I paid. So every month, £11.75 comes out of my bank account, and they send me one of these. So I've never actually had a really bad box from Glossy Box, and I love receiving them, but I do tend to sell a lot of the stuff on eBay and places like that, of stuff that I know I won't ever use. So I wait until I get a few bits, because I do use some of the products from here, but because I'm very limited to the makeup that I wear and the skincare that I use, I don't use it all. So I wait until I've got enough, and then I put a bundle on eBay and I sell it. But I do love getting them every month. It's a nice surprise. So I'm just gonna rip this box open. So, oh shoot. Right, so this is what it looks like. This is the old glossy box. So I'm gonna take the lid off, and this is what it always looks like when you get it. So the power of beauty is what it says on the booklet. So you just literally undo the little ribbon. So that's the little booklet that you get. So that's how it looks. So I'm gonna undo the little thing, and then that is what I've got in my box. So, okay, so it's looking like I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 products in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah, I've got 6 products. No, not products, it's products. I'm just gonna have a slurp of cup of tea, I've got a dry mouth. So I'm gonna work through the little booklet. So what are you doing? I think my daughter's trying to get in on the old action here, look.
No.
Go on. See if you sat there.
What?
Go on. Show the pup.
Why?
There she is with a little baby boy. He's a good boy. So that's our new puppy. If you watched my previous video, you'll know that he's called Gizmo. And he is our little puppy. Oh, there he is. Baby boy. He's so gorgeous. Aren't you, baby? Okay, right. Let me get into this video, please. So the little booklet tells you everything that you get in and what the retail price is. So bearing in mind, this box cost me £11.75. First item is this. And this is Daily Reusable Rounds. This is a full size. This costs £6.80. And it says, did you know you can minimise your eco footprint while still staying on top of your much-loved beauty regime? These natural and reusable makeup removal rounds are the perfect solution. These two pads are ideal for all face cleansing and makeup removal, and ensure there is no longer any need for disposable wipes and cotton pads. So yeah, wipe off your makeup with ease and accessibility with our daily reusable rounds. So yeah, so I've got a pack of them for £6.80. So that is the first item. Now the second item. Yeah, that's right. Why did that sound so weird? The second item. Didn't sound right. So the second item is a moisturising serum, and that is this little bad boy. Moisturising serum, fragrance-free, e-cooking. Now, I've got a feeling I had one of these in my Holland & Barrett advent calendar that I did. So, yeah, how much should he have been? Right, this is a deluxe mini. This is 10ml, and this one's worth £22.50. You can get the full size, which is 20ml, for £45. So, basically, double the price because it's double the size. So yeah, £22.50 there. Perfect for all ages and skin types. This serum gives your skin a likely much needed, due to the cold weather, moisturising boost. By locking in your skin's natural moisture and providing an extra kick of hydration, this e-cooking serum helps reduce the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles to ensure your skin looks youthful and radiant. Lovely. Next, Saint Luxe Brow Gel. Now this I don't know if I use, I'm not sure. I don't ever do anything with my eyebrows. I'm very lazy. They just are as they are. This one should have been £16, so there it is, the Saint Luxe Brow Gel. This is what it looks like there. And yeah, it's supposed to be £16. Right, next one. Right, so that's that. That one I don't seem to have. So I'm going to go on to this one first. Beauty Pro Full Size Avocado Infused Sheet Mask. So that is that. This one is £4.95. And it says, you leave it on for 15 minutes. It's 100% plant origin. It's water free. And you can take it with you anywhere. Anti-aging formula, biodegradable bamboo sheet mask. So, yeah. I will look forward to trying that one out. So that's that. The next one in here is a hand disinfectant gel. Very handy at this time with the way things are. So this will go into my handbag. Alcohol-based hand sanitizer gel for hygienic hand disinfection, bactericidal and virucidal, kind to the skin, moisturizing, dermatologically tested. So that is that one. So I have that. And then, last but not least, it says here I should have a rose gua sha. This facial massage tool helps your face and neck to enhance your features. I don't have one of them, but what I do have is a mud masky product instead. Now, you will find this sometimes. Hang on a minute. You will find this sometimes in these sort of boxes. If something sells out or they haven't got enough, they will put in another product. So this one is serum infused eye mask, reduces dark circles, puffy eyes, fine wrinkles, dry skin and swelling. I can't tell you how much this one costs because it's not actually written in the booklet because it is a replacement product. What does it say? Specifically formulated for the skin and sensitive skin under and around your eyes, contains a super high level of natural antioxidants. It improves elasticity after 4 to 7 uses. By improving elasticity, your skin looks visibly less dark and less sunken. Eventually, after 7 to 12 uses, fine lines around your eyes are visibly smoothed. Note, smells a bit funky because your skin around the eyes hates perfume but loves the antioxidants of premium Japanese matcha tea. So, instructions. Wash your hands and face. Apply a thin layer under your eyes. Leave on for 8 minutes. And then I'm assuming you rinse it off. So, yeah, I've got one of them. Now, mud masky, that is the... I was really hoping when I saw that it might have been the day cream, because at the minute I'm using their winter day cream and it is brilliant. I love it. No idea how much it will cost because I did actually get it in a glossy box. But I am over half the way through it. But yeah, I will definitely give that one a whirl. So yeah, that is everything in my glossy box. If you enjoyed this video and you're not yet subscribed, then please do so subscribe. It really make me happy. And yeah, stay safe, everybody. I know times at the minute are a bit miserable. I am missing my old Primark, but going shopping is not the be-all and end-all. We do have to stay safe. We do have to look after ourselves and each other. So yeah, we've just got to wait this out, really. But yeah, I'm going to keep doing these videos. I like doing my videos. Always extremely happy when I get new subscribers. So like I said, please subscribe if you're not already. And I'll see you soon for another video. Take care, everybody. Stay safe. Love you.